Hello everyone, this channel mainly share knowledge about solar panels. Welcome to subscribe to my channel and turn on the bell so you won't miss our updates. If this video is helpful to you, please like and save. If you have any opinions or questions about content, just have a comment and I will reply to you as first time. Well, let's get started. Kami is an awesome way to disconnect from the daily grind and get in touch with nature. But just because you are in the outdoor doesn't mean you have to give up all your comforts. Being able to charge your phone, tablet, or even keep a camping fridge running can make your trip way more relaxing. That's where camping solar panels come in handy. They are a simple solution for powering up your gears and small appliance while you enjoy the great outdoors. They are quite eco-friendly and super easy to pack and set up. But before you go buy one, stick around because I've got some important tips and share about choosing the right solar panels for your camping needs.
How do solar panels for camping work?
When you think about solar panels, you may picture those big rigid panels on rooftop, but for camping, solar panels come in lighter, more flexible. Sizes are perfect for the outdoors. They work pretty much like any solar panels. They catch sunlight, turn it into energy, and then this energy powers your gears like phones, camera, and even a water heater. There are mainly two types of flexible solar panels. These can be attached to the roof of a camper or RV. They soak up sunlight, convert it into power, and send it to a battery through a solar inverter. Portable solar panels, you can move this around and catch the sun. They directly convert sunlight to power, and that can charge your devices or a portable battery pack, making it super handy for all your camping gears.
How to camp with solar panels?
Camping doesn't always mean going completely off-grid. You might still want to keep your phones, GPS, LED lights keep charging. And whether you are leaving the camper full-time, having a family road trip, or making the most of your RV, having a reliable power source is the key. That's why you need a solar panel for camping. They are perfect for generating your own power on the go. So, how do you camp with solar panels? The first thing is to figure out is how much power you actually need. This will help you choose the right solar panels for your camping adventure.
How do you estimate your solar needs for camping?
Firstly, you want to figure out how much power you use when you are camping. Think about all the gears you will be using. Once you got this list, and you can do some simple math to figure out how much energy you will need each day. Now, the number of solar panels you will need. If you are camping in Germany or in the UK, depend on a few things like how much energy you use, where you are, and how big each panels. Here is a quick way to get a rough idea. Take your daily energy usage divided by the hours of sunlight you will get each day and divided the efficiency of your solar panels.
How do you select your solar panels for camping?
When building a solar power system for camping, you will need a few key things. First is solar panel, second is battery, and an inverter is also important. Some portable energy storage, which usually comes as a complete, easy-to-use kit. Just set up the portable solar panels and you are good to go. If you are into DIY, you will need to figure out how many solar panels you need and what size they should be. You will also need to pick the right capacity and check that all the parts work well together. By calculating how much power you need for your trip, you can better estimate weight size and how many solar panels and batteries are right for you.
What kind of solar panel setup should you choose?
When picking out solar panels, you will get a few choices. You can go for a permanent setup, either raise it or flexible solar panel, opt for fully portable setup, or mix both depending on what you need. If you are mostly camping in a camper or van, or you are thinking about home use, then permanently mounted solar panels might be the way to go. This usually comes with frames or hooks that makes the installation pretty straightforward, so you don't need to be handed. If you are leaning towards canvas setup, SunGold flexible solar panel can be a great fit. They are designed for easy installation, and you can even use online calculators to figure out what types and size of system you will need based on the vehicle size and power needs. For those who prefer something less permanent, portable solar panels are super easy. Just place them on the ground anyways, they can soak up sunlight, no installation required.
How do you connect solar panels for camping?
Connecting your solar panel is usually a breeze. Just plug the panel into the power station and hit the switch, and you are all set. But if you are planning a DIY setup and you are not too familiar with electrical system, it might get a bit tricky. Make sure all the components you are using, especially when they from different manufacturers, are compatible with each other. Construction for wiring can vary a lot depending on the solar panels and the other panels you choose. If you are setting up multiple solar panels, you will be creating what's called a solar array. For example, 3 100-watt panels together make a 300-watt array. Connecting the panels in series usually use less wiring, which can help you to save some money.
Why use solar panels for camping?
Using solar panels while camping has some advantages. Quieter than a gas generator, great for the environment, eco-friendly and green. Become a more independent and self-sufficient camper with power anywhere, anytime. More freedom to camping in more locations.
What are the best solar panels for campers?
Flexible solar panels. If you are using a cabin or motorhome, flexible solar panels are a great choice. SunGold TF flexible solar panels is ready to install out of the box. You can easily attach them to your vehicle's roof using AOI grommets or 3-meter adhesive. These panels are made from high-quality monocrystal material, ensuring they stay efficient and perform well for years. Plus, they are built to withstand harsh weather, and because they are mounted on the roof, they can keep generating power even if you are on the move. They also feature a bypass dials to prevent power loss from shading. Portable solar panels. There is a wide selection of solar solutions specifically designed for camping. Our portable solar panels are foldable, lightweight, and easy to carry, perfect for any camping trip. They are made from monocrystalline and sun power cells, making them compact and efficient. Each panel comes with a foldable stem, allowing you to stand them up at the ideal angle for maximum sunlight exposure. When it's come to move, they fold up easily and take up minimal space. These panels work well with most portable energy storage system and MC4 connectors. So selecting them up with a solar generating is a breeze. While you are more flexible and can be placed in a sunny spot even if you are relaxing in the shade. Generating the portable solar panels are very efficient when positioned correctly. But keep in mind that fixed panels can potentially provide more continuous power.
Should you choose solid or flexible solar panels for camping?
Solid solar panels, usually made with glass and super studded, and last a long time. Most come with a 10-year warranty. They are built tough to resist scratch and won't warp even when it gets really hot. These panels are framed in aluminates, which makes them easy to install, and they have an air gap underneath, and this will help them keep cool and efficient. The main drawbacks, they are very heavy, and which might not be ideal for all setups. Flexible solar panels are lighter and can be bent to fit different surfaces, which is great for mounting on a common area like the roof of a camper, but they tend to have a shorter lifespan, usually between 1 to 5 years, and are more easy to damage. For instance, long-hanging branch can scratch or gouge thing, especially when they are mounting high up. And they can warp from the heat, which might cause them to curve and collecting dust, lowering the efficiency. So your choice depends on your specific needs and what you care. Durability and long lifespan with solid solar panels, or flexible and lightweight convenience with flexible solar panels.
Which solar charger is best for camping?
If you are looking for a solar controller, consider the MPPT controller. It's great to maximize power from your solar panels, even in low lights. By adjusting warranty and current, optimal charging is a bit pricier but worth it for efficient and quick battery charging. On the other hand, PWM controllers are more affordable but don't optimize power as effective. MPPT modes can also connect to an app to your smartphone and is easy to monitoring, making it a smart choice to serious campers.
How can you power everything with solar panels?
Solar panels have come a long way and are now a dependable source for powering wireless devices. If you are handing out camping, finding the right solar panel kits for your needs. Once set up, you can efficiently power devices like refrigerators, air conditioners, mobile phones, cameras, and even water heaters and radios. At SunGold, we focus on creating user-friendly solar products suitable for both wholesale and retail markets. Our products ranges include foldable solar panels, portable solar panels, and flexible solar panels. And we also provide complete off-grid solar kit system, which include solar panels and 12-volt inverters and charge controllers and all necessary wiring. I have also put together a complete guide on solar panel application available for free through the link in the description. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And now, I'd like to hear from you. What's been your experience with camping solar panels? Drop your story and question in the contents, and let's chat about it.